Here we take a ping pong ball and drop it in liquid nitrogen. The ball has a small hole in the side. The air in the ball liquefies, taking up much less space, sucking some of the liquid nitrogen into it. When we take the ball out, the liquid nitrogen boils, causing an immense amount of pressure in the ball. We aid that process by adding heat through our finger. Then the gas wants to escape. Causing this immense rotational speed of the ball.